The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Huntington Beach, California, the Warrior Princess, Violet Shaw.
This actor turned athlete shut out the noise from the haters online and immersed herself in the performance center system.
Her background in physical action roles helped her make a smoother transition to in-ring competition.
Time for her to lock up. One of the WWE's most powerful competitors, a true innovator, a trailblazer. Here comes China.
And from Redondo Beach, California, the Night Winter of the World, China!
She is a bona fide trailblazer for women's wrestling, who's made history her entire career, especially during the Attitude Era.
Yeah, what a career China's had, and of course her relationship with D-Generation X putting her on the map. Former champion in her own right.
A former Intercontinental Champion, Cole, and a Women's Champion. She's held both the Intercontinental and Women's Championships in WWE, and tonight, China looks to add to her legacy.
There's been a fire burrowing inside of this superstar.
Well, she certainly has the look of someone that's tired of being taken lightly, angry at the disrespect she's been shown.
She'll be looking to take out all that anger throughout the course of this match.
And standing across from her, you have the Amazonian gladiator, China, a modern marvel in the body of a WWE superstar.
China is even more intimidating and dangerous than she looks, and that is saying something.
Two!
Well, this is weird.
Certainly an unusual strategy.
Three!
Clothesline!
Off with their head.
Oh, that'll rock you.
Knife-edge chop echoing through the arena.
Wicked forearm!
Did you hear that thud?
Face wash. Oh, foot just stomping down.
China out of harm's way.
Jaw-shattering boot.
And China there not quite staking her claim as the powerhouse of this matchup.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Quick thinking from China.
Reversal after reversal. These two aren't ready for each other.
And China is getting worked on right now.
Yeah, China really needs to reassert herself back into this match.
Stop that switch dead in its tracks.
Ooh, well planted knee.
Ouch.
Look at this superhuman power.
Calls the pin off with a rope break. China is reeling to her feet.
Judo throw. Oh, what you call that, but it hurt. Can China come back from that?
There's two.
And that'll about do it, folks.
Here is your winner, the Warrior Princess, Violet Shaw.
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
An absolute statement by the victor here tonight. What a steamrolling.
Thank you. One.